Hi guys, welcome to a new video on Fake and Real Just For You. Today, I'm gonna show you how to refill your Dettol Foam Magic Dispenser with just common soap or even your favorite organic soap. Now, the first thing we need to do is actually shut off the dispenser and clean it thoroughly. Now, the inside is important, especially if you're putting in a new type of soap. Just clean it up a little bit. Also, the sensor on the top there. After you rinse down your dispenser, pick your soap and fill it up until the top indent. So this is what I mean. Right on top you have that edge. You need to fill it up just until that edge. You can also do a little bit more, but this works for me every time, and sometimes I pour a little bit too much, but that's okay. After that, just fill it with tap water until the first edged line that you have on top. Precisely there, that and that line. Sometimes you can do a little bit more, but that would be the max. Once you fill it up with water, mix the water and the soap together by shaking it. And when that is done, turn on the dispenser. Just wait until the light goes on and then you can use the dispenser. I've been doing this for a while now and I am very happy with results every time. So there is one little tip: all colors of all dishwashers or hand soap are possible except the white ones. Transparent ones, they're okay, but the white ones, I had a little trouble with those. So as you can see, the consistency is very good. That's my video for today, guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you guys next time.